tomorrow.
Got a nice breeze from the northeast. That'll cool things down for the day. As the athletes get out on that 56-mile bike ride, going up a Lookout Mountain, they got some climbing to do.
Now we have one of our old world athletes smiling across the finish line, Hélène Desrosiers.
Good job, Diane.
Now we have one of our old world athletes smiling across the finish line, Hélène Desrosiers.
Across the finish line, Hélène Desrosiers. Félicitations, Hélène, from Canada, right behind.